Oh! Slow down!
Normally I wouldn't give a shit. I rode for that.
What up, guys? I'm out riding with my uncle. He's over there in the LT250.
You got a lot of gas, a good bit. We're gonna go back there. We're gonna go behind Tristan's house. He got nice trails. What happened?
Monkey hurt.
It's in gear. See that? His dad owns this. We never crossed that. I got you on video doing them donuts.
Tires are like...
Yeah, you gotta watch that.
What happened? I ain't see that until right now.
Yeah.
I winning that shit. You seen it?
Mm-hmm.
I couldn't record that shit though.
Where's he going? Crazy. Don't fall, El Granado. Oh! He better chillax, bro. Ooh. Oh! Slow down! Don't spin on his stuff. Huh? Try not to spin on his stuff, you know? He don't mind us here, but don't spin on his stuff. Uh-huh.
If my dog's out.
Right.
Okay, something happens to the dog, my mom's gonna fucking freak.
Okay.
Okay.
I understand.
That's all I'm asking.
Alright, no problem. We stay off.
If you wanna cut through the back real slow, fine.
Okay.
I wouldn't give a shit. I rode when I was 5 years old, man.
Right, okay.
Okay, that's all I'm asking.
Yeah, my fault. I apologize.
Nah, no problem. I'm not trying to be a hard ass. I just,
That's fine.
Holy shit, man. I know you guys didn't do that. That tie is wrong away.
Yeah. We'll stay out of here. We'll stay, like, right there.
Well, yeah, I don't care.
Okay.
There's no one in it.
Okay.
I just worry my dog comes out.
Right, okay. I understand that.
He's 140 pounds.
Okay.
Okay. When she was still alive, her daughter came over on a bicycle.
Uh-huh.
He took her down on the bike. Now, one day he went after somebody else on the motorcycle.
Oh, wow.
Riding, and he
yeah.
grabbed the front wheel of the motorcycle.
Wow. All right. We're definitely.
That's all I'm asking. That's,
no problem. I understand.
I appreciate you guys, you know, stuff like that.
Yeah.
Have fun. Do all that shit. Hell, you can cut, you know, so you should cut back through the yard there, stay back a little bit. That's
all right. All right.
And just watch in case he's out.
Right. Okay. Yeah. I understand. Thank you.
Thank you, man.
No problem. You too. No, he's not mad at all. He knows us. Bike's off of him. He just said, like, if you're going to cut through the yard, cut, like, behind here. Like, you see that fire pit? But don't go super fast because he owns a dog that's pretty old, but he's healthy. He keeps him healthy. And he don't want him to get hit or bite you because the dog weighs just as much as you. So he just wants you, he don't mind at all. He just don't want us to speed back and, you know. There you go. Yes. Did your grandpa gave you that? Say no. What are you? How much gas that thing got? A lot? But some. I'm gonna go somewhere else. I don't know. I want to think somewhere else. I know that got gas. We filled that up a good bit. Uh-huh.
And I've been confused. You need to push that on me.
He's crazy, bro. You were speeding.
Oh, I didn't. I can't do it. I'm trying to go hit it harder.
Yeah. It's I want to practice my wheelies, slow. Man.
I got to hit it on second and hit it third. I can't shift gear that fast right there.
Yeah, try not to go up third on this one because it will shut off.
I did it on third.
It's
like
pretty.
That.
You did on third?
That's why I'm jumping in third.
Oh, I jumped mine on first or second.
Yeah, but then it got too much power.
Yeah. This.
I ain't jumping
it. Hell no! I ain't got no suspension but the front.
Yeah, I'm jumping it because I want to push it out of it
Mm-hmm.